Well, there's this song that we have. It's called Dear Martha. And, wow, this is just such an honor. I wrote this song standing on the banks of the Euphrates River in Baghdad, Iraq. And there was this guy, a good friend of mine. He was a captain in the army, and we would always tease him because he was always writing letters home. He would write letter after letter after letter, and he would mail them every 2 weeks, you know, because he knew that the way the mail system worked, you know, that it would be best that he would just make sure he stayed on top of it every 2 weeks. And it was such a cool thing to see his wife write her letters back. They were so deep in love. And I wrote a song about their situation, and her name was Martha. And so this song is called Dear Martha, okay guys?
Thank you.
doorbell rang, the chapel cat that day, dear Martha Dread. They handed Martha one last note. This is what it read: dear Martha, service with them, and they're right next to you, and the next minute you know, you're getting the word that they're not with us any longer. And as a soldier, you kind of want proof. It's weird, because you're like, yeah, right, I just can't believe it. And, you know, here in America, we get to go to the funerals and see the body and all that stuff, but over there in the war, all we get is our buddy's boots, his dog tags, and his weapon, and his helmet. And we get a formation, and we have a ceremony, and we get 21 gun salutes, and then it's right back to the war. And what he taught me was, he taught me how to embrace love when you find it. I found my wife after the war, but it's so interesting because I thought about this next song, this last song I'm going to leave with you guys, and I said if I was married to her, I'd call her Tootie. And I said that if I was married to Tootie, I would do the same thing, write those letters, and I would have loved to see what she would have wrote me back. And so I played with my own imagination, and this is another song about letters, and this song is called Safe. And this is our last song, and I hope you guys really keen in on the words. Again, this is called Safe.
To keep warm in the cold.
There's so much left to say.